The class I teach is called Tropical Field Biology and Conservation. And in order to do that, I take a group of students to Costa Rica, which is my home country. That's where I was born and where I work as a college professor for about 15 years before coming to Kent State. So I know the country very well, and I know the scientific community very well. So when I go there, I take students to different tropical ecosystems. And every time we go to one place, the students do a little experiment. So we get together in our first site, the tropical dry forest, and students learn how to make a question, formulate a hypothesis, and then design an experiment to test their hypothesis.
Everything about the country is very, very different. You can be 50 miles apart from one area to the next and it'd be a totally different system.
All the different plants, all the different orchids, all the different animals, all the colors, it was really beautiful.
I'm Costa Rican, so it was a great opportunity to show my country to other people and at the same time teach what I like and share some of what I know to other people.
I try to share a lot of the Costa Rican culture with my students. So in addition to the scientific experience, we hope to provide students with a very good cultural experience.
Probably the biggest part was how radically different everyone's attitude is down there. Everybody's just so optimistic and friendly, and I honestly feel that that changed my outlook on life in general.
The food there was awesome. I've never eaten so good in my life.
And the last thing that we do is we confront them with conservation issues. You know, we learn about they see, they witness destruction of habitat that is critical in all the tropical areas. We talk about it. We visit banana plantations. We talk about pineapple plantations that are being a big environmental problem in Costa Rica. But we also talk about jobs. We talk about all the social problems that are part of the conservation issues that that our societies have to deal with.
I think it's an excellent opportunity to go outside, see what is out there, and learn new things. And this is a really hands-on project. Like, you have to develop your own ideas, and I think it's a great learning opportunity for anyone.
There's a lot of things I remember about. I remember the culture, I remember the people I met down there, the experience I had. I thought the trip seemed like it was way longer than the 2 weeks I was down there. It was like such a life-fulfilling event. Like, I learned a lot of like spiritually, mentally. I'm a lot more prepared for research, and that definitely solidified in me that I want to do research as a scientist in ecology.